Hello and welcome to the news bulletin on Goa 365 with me, Amanda Alfonso. The Congress flag flew high this morning as its candidate Pratap Gawas emerged victorious at the Pale by-elections, winning by a margin of 1,534 votes over his nearest rival, Dr. Pramod Sawant of the BJP.
A total of 18,391 people exercised their franchise at the by-elections that were held on Wednesday, the 26th of November. Pratap Gawas, the Congress candidate, polled a total of 7,687 votes, while Dr. Pramod Sawant of the BJP polled 6,333 votes, and 3,682 people voted in favour of the third-placed rebel BJP and independent candidate Dr. Suresha Monkar. The Save Goa Front nominee, Mr. Zize Lobo, polled a minuscule 158 votes, while another independent candidate, Mr. Rajendra Rane, polled 355 votes. The Congress polled 42.78% of the total votes compared to the 43.21% of votes it had polled in the last elections. The BJP candidate polled 34.44% of the total votes compared to 34.36% in the last elections. The vote share of both the Congress and the BJP have been more or less the same as compared to the votes they polled at the last elections to this assembly constituency. The final results clearly indicate that a split in the BJP votes may have been the root cause of the debacle of the BJP candidate.
The counting that began at 8 a.m. at the Goa College of Home Science at Kampal in Panjim witnessed a huge crowd of supporters of the various candidates in the fray. The first round of counting that ended 15 minutes after the commencement of the counting process showed the Congress candidate Pratap Gawas in the lead with 2,293 votes. The Congress candidate managed early leads in the different wards of the Sangli municipal area. With the Congress candidate being in the lead at the end of the second round of counting as well, Pratap Gawas' victory at the by-election seemed imminent. The third and final round of counting sealed the fate of Pratap Gawas as he was declared the winner at the Pale by-elections. An overjoyed Pratap Gawas expressed his happiness at his victory and attributed his win to the unstinted support of the Congress leaders and his supporters.
आणि जे गुरदास गावसाचे कार्य असले त्याच्या कार्याची पावती असा त्याच्या फाटल्यान सभापती असले आमचे पालकमंत्री विश्वजीत राणे असले त्यांचं हेतून मोठो शिवाचा वाटा असा आणि त्याच्या फाटल्यान सगळे मुख्यमंत्री म्हणा सगळे आमचे बाकीचे मंत्री पार्टी प्रेसिडेंट काँग्रेसचे कार्यकर्ते सगळ्यांचा हेतून विजय सगळ्यांचा हेतून शिवाचा वाटा असा.
The Health Minister Vishwajit Rane was also one among those who heartily congratulated the triumphant candidate.
This is a vote for development. It is a vote for the dreams of Gurdas Gaons to be taken forward. This government is guided by our Chief Minister. We have the support of my father, who has been the Chief Minister and Speaker. And this only proves that in spite of whatever propaganda, whatever negative propaganda that has been carried out, vis-a-vis the development that is being carried out by my father when he was Chief Minister, and today with the full-hearted support of our Chief Minister, who has been guiding each and every minister, each and every development in every constituency.
With this victory, Health Minister Vishwajit Rane has once again proved the clout he holds in this area. The victory will also ensure the stability of the Digambar Kamath-led government for the moment.
Sarkarat kaslyach asantosht amdaracho gat na Congress-chi strength 17 velyan 18 cher otli. काँग्रेस सरकार पहिलेपासून घटमूट असा. आता थोडे जण उडोवपाचं स्वप्न चित्तात, थोड्याक स्वप्न पडटात मुख्यमंत्री जावपाचे. हांव काय करपाक शकना, लोकशाहीत कोणाकही स्वप्न पडपाक शकता मुख्यमंत्री जावपाचे, पण मुख्यमंत्री जातलो जाल्यार लोकशाही नंबर असपाक जाय. नंबर फक्त काँग्रेस पक्षा कडेन असा, दुसऱ्या कडेन नंबर ना. हांव कितें करतलो ताका, म्हाका देव दिवन काय फायदो ना.
Although Mr. Gawas had earlier expressed his confidence of winning the by-elections by a margin of more than 3,000, the final standing showed a difference of 1,500 votes between the Congress and the BJP candidate.
आम्ही ॲक्च्युली 3,000 म्हणून सांगलेली, जो आमचं जे एक्सपेक्टेड असली न्हू ती थोडी मातशी कमी झाली असा, पण जे आम्ही जे टार्गेट केले त्यात आमकां आमचे 1,500 ते 2,000 असे म्हटलेले, पण आमकां लास्ट टायमार असे दिसले की आमकां 3,000 मतां कित्याक फाटल्या पाळीन आणि साखळेन जास्त प्रमाणात लीड मेळलेली म्हणून आम्ही 3,000 म्हटलेले.
Accepting his defeat, the BJP candidate Dr. Pramod Sawant said that he and his party would begin preparations for the next elections from this day itself.
भारतीय जनता पार्टीचे काम हे पाळी मतदारसंघात तसेच चालू असतले. आम्ही परत एकदा असा तसे रेसी नसतले. आम्ही परत एकदा नेटान काम करपाक सुरू झाले असा. फुडल्या इलेक्शनाची तयारी आमची आजपासून परत एकदा सुरुवात झाली असा.
It was mission accomplished for the defeated independent candidate, Dr. Suresh Amonkar, and taking a parting shot at the BJP, he said,
"नहीं हरवून समाधान इतक लागून असा की आम्ही ज्या प्रिंसिपला खातीर ही इलेक्शन लढले तो प्रिंसिपल वी हॅव प्रूव्ड दॅट इट वॉज करेक्ट. एक म्हणजे पहिली आम्ही आमचे जे वजा बरोबर जे कार्यकर्ते आशिले ते सगळे कार्यकर्ते इंटॅक्ट रावले, वन थिंग. सेकंड थिंग, करप्शन न करणारे पार्टी म्हणताले त्याला करप्शन करचे पडले, डेट वॉज अनदर थिंग. आणि तिसरी गोष्ट म्हणजे हाव ज्या प्रिन्सिपलाक लागून लढटालो की ना तो प्रिन्सिपल आहे वचडे. दॅट पार्टी तिकीट दिता आसतना जे कार्यकर्ते असा त्यांना कन्सिडर करपा जाय. कार्यकर्ते म्हणजे किती कचऱ्याचे म्हणजे टिश्यू पेपर नी यूज केले थ्रो अवे झाले अशा प्रकारची ॲटिट्यूड असपाक जायना. अशी ॲटिट्यूड ट्रीटमेंट माका नी म्हणजे कार्यकर्त्यांक मिळेल. दॅट्स वाय दे दिस वॉज अ रिवॉल्ट ऑफ अ बी जे पी कार्यकर्ताज फ्रॉम पाळी कॉन्स्टिट्युएन्सी. आय वॉज जस्ट लिडिंग दीस ऑर हेडिंग दीस रिवॉल्ट.
सो कार्यकर्त्यांनीच भाजपा पाळीन उडयले असे तुम्हाला म्हणायचे?
एक्झॅक्टली, इट वॉज नॉट मी. देर आर नो कार्यकर्ताज टू दिस इन कॅनव्हस फॉर द बी जे पी कॅन्डिडेट.
Later, the newly elected MLA visited the Congress House, where he was warmly welcomed by the GPCC President Shubhash Shirodkar and the MP South Francisco Sardina. Ultimately, it was the candidature of Dr. Suresh Amonkar which proved to be the decisive factor in the victory of the Congress candidate, as he managed to garner almost 3,700 votes, a major part of which would have otherwise been in the BJP's kitty. The state BJP leadership will have to sit back and take stock. Not nominating Dr. Amonkar might definitely have proved to be an adventurous and a costly mistake after all. Meanwhile, our senior reporter Murari Shetye spoke to the state president of the Bharatiya Janata Party, Shripad Naik, who denied that an understanding between the BJP and the health minister Vishwajit Rane had gone wrong. It was believed in certain circles that the BJP candidate was picked up after getting the nod of support from the junior Rane. Mr. Shripad Naik spoke about the reasons for the defeat of their candidate.
We have with us Bharatiya Janata Party state president Shripad Naik. We'll know from him that what went wrong in selecting the candidate of BJP in Pali by election, and what are the main reasons for losing this battle, which was given them a little bit setback in the organization. So right now we'll ask Mr. Naik what they have to say on this. Mr. Naik, tell us what went wrong in Pali by election, where you have lost with a little margin in Pali by election.
We have lost only by 1,500 votes. And here it is, if there were only single candidate from our side, it is definitely we would have win this seat with big margin. You just calculate, you just see the total of both the, this is Dr. Amonkar is our former MLA, former minister, former president of that party. And because of this ticket issue, just he stood independently and he took round about 4,700 votes. And that is just, you calculate that our vote, 6,500 something. And 3,000, around about 4,000, it costs 10,000. So, and Congress has got only 7,500 votes. So, we would have this all BJP votes. And because of our I can't say it's a faulty decision, but we would have won the seat easily.
So it is not that a BJP has made a wrong choice when you had your two-time winning candidate Amonkar, and why you refuse at the last minute to him, who has been having a capacity to win that election? As if you combine the BJP votes and independent candidate votes, you would have easily won that seat.
Definitely, definitely. This is not a wrong choice. Dr. Amonkar was a he lose the last election. And because hearing from our worker and voters, so it is